students. I'm Miss Lenora, and today's art for Tuesday, January 26th, is a bear in the cave art. Bear in the den. So you're gonna get your packet that looks like this, and this is what it's gonna look like. It's gonna be like a little bear den. Oops, I'm missing a plate. Oh, just gonna grab it really fast. Here it is. Here's the little plate, the den. So it looks like a little rainbow, so I'm gonna put it over. Should I just put it over? Oopsie. Okay. Hopefully it stays. And then we're gonna grab these little wood, little chip things, and then put him in his den. So he can stay warm. So paste it. And then we are going to get the snowflakes and we're gonna paste them in the background. Cause the bear's sleeping throughout the whole winter. He's hibernating. So he sleeps all through the cold while it's snowing outside his den. And then there we got the bear. We're gonna paste him right in the center, sleeping. It's cold. Hopefully my den thing stays. And then we have little snow. So we're gonna put that all over the background. All in the background. Sprinkle it. My bear in the den. Oops. Make sure you put your name on it and you can keep it, my friends. It's your art. You guys have a good day. Nushinovik. Bye.